It's time you faced reality.
So does Phantom Stride replace Force Speed?
No. It's like extra, isn't it?
It should be extra.
By that PT nerf, dude. 12 meter instead of 15 meter.
Oh my. What will I ever
huge
do?
Huge difference, right? And you get a leap. 12 meters.
I've only been gone.
Oh my god. Longer than you think. These guys.
The coolness surpassed my expectations. The most powerful fleet in history. And an army of guardians who move the forces more than light or dark. But my children abuse their power.
Your wife isn't around to keep them in line.
I made a mistake. I let her go, abandoning my past, let me experience pleasures I didn't need myself before. I love what's a cool. Valen was always my favorite.
What is it?
Interesting.
It's an entertaining night.
No, it is more.
I'm dying.
We are being reborn.
Wake up. We have to go.
To move. You're dying. I may have your cure, but I'm not going to lie.
This will hurt. They're doing fucking DP, and it sounds like such a shit show.
Really? I'm downloading shit right now, man.
My game's not even installing. Stuck at 0% while installing. I downloaded the 10 gigabytes, and then now just stuck at installing.
It's a shit show, like it's hard?
Yeah.
Hard mode?
Are they doing it nightmare, or are they just doing it?
I don't know. I don't want to ask anyone because they're all proper like heated up and angry at the moment. So I don't want to say anything in case someone just snaps.
In hard mode, it's easy as fuck, man.
Well, I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's nightmare. Like I'm actually sure it's nightmare because like apparently people are getting like if someone misses an interrupt on the tentacle at the start, then apparently like it's one-shotting people and stuff like that.
He's agreed to help rescue you.
Not a very
yeah, that's gotta be Nightmare
crew.
Man.
Yes,
and
well,
it just sounds
manage.
Like such a
it
shit show, and each monster has 1.1 mil HP and stuff like that.
Man who imprisoned you.
Well, you're doing.
You're our last hope.
Oh, yeah.
Thank fuck, I'm going to Iceland. That way, there's more of a kid that can carry me. And thief, your plan went out the window. You can't even buy characters yet, man.
Yeah, it's so I only have one lockout over there, so.
Come on, why is it taking so goddamn long to fucking download, dude? They can level down in like less than 2 hours.
Yeah.
Took me an hour and 15 minutes my first time.
What did you do?
A level.
Oh, yeah. What, like, what did you get to do, like, story?
Yeah, story, space port. I did the Zorka Davies first, because it's 600k XP for, like, 10 minutes.
Yeah, that's what
and
they
then
did.
I ran in.
Yeah, they were doing fucking, like, groups of four with, all the dailies.
Yeah, you should probably shouldn't do all of them. The Zorka ones are just so bad. You can probably go and actually
I think it was
Black
all
Hulk.
Except Section X.
Because Black Hole's really fast because you can split up into different
yeah,
since
and it counts
ones
for
and accounts. Those would probably be really worth it. Assuming they're level. Actually, yeah, it doesn't matter if that be.
Actually, in the modern story, I remember someone saying that Black Hole is terrible on the website.
Yeah, the rep one does suck. I've only done Imp a whole bunch of times, but you can do Imp really fast. But still nowhere near as fast as the Zerka ones are.
Yeah.
For probably the same amount of experience.
Yeah, I woke up at 1 in the morning, I got up, the computer on, started downloading, back to bed, got up at 4 and noticed my fucking computer had rebooted.
Generating false security alerts
correct.
In other sectors.
Correct.
No, but I had downloaded it.
Yes, I read you.
I was lucky. Fucking Windows updates.
No problem. But we are starting to feel a bit exposed out here. You find
mine
the Outlander
like
yet?
25 minutes from start to finish, I think, to download
yes,
and install.
Great.
Yeah, mine was,
I'm Comfortable. Welcome to the most suicidal
mine's
arrest commission
like
in history. Hope you're everything
like,
Lana said
fuck.
You were.
I reset my computer like twice.
We're on our way.
The
Koth will fly us out of here.
Times,
just as soon as we're through this door. I've seen her before.
No.
High Justice Valen. Intruders have released the Outlander. Skytroopers are scouring the building, but...
But? Go on, don't be shy.
But there are alarms sounding in multiple sectors. We can't seem to pin them down.
Well, don't you worry. Everybody makes mistakes.
We're not ready. Not for Valen.
It was like she looked right at us.
She sees you through the Force. You've become her quarry, and she never fails.
Valen's
far from alone.
Oh, I fainted.
Hey, Justin. Ready your ship and see if you
Well, it's letting me create a level 60 on the login screen.
That's not a, that's a 4.0 feature, I think. Go to your ship and click that panel thing, you know, where you've got those missions.
So if you don't have early access and you still get fucking new story cutscenes, that's the thing?
Here you go, mate.
Through it.
Not the way I would have picked.
I mean, honestly, everything looks good.
It's great.
Bring the whole city crashing down on you if she has to.
Lana, are my scanners glitched? Did you just charge headfirst into a skytrooper droid factory?
Why are there now 13 buttons?
On us. We're out of options.
This is Altair 3 all over again.
We can handle a few droids.
Oh, companions.
Come
in
on.
Time.
I've dumbed down the leveling process so much easier than it was. ROMs playing?
Yeah, I talked to him once.
Oh.
Is he doing the Valor abilities for attacks, or did he upgrade the basic attacks?
What's a Valor ability?
What's your status? The punches and shit?
Oh, I don't know. I didn't. I haven't seen him. I just know that he's streaming us all on the list.
Yeah, he told me he was gonna try and go through the story by only using like, punches and stuff.
You could probably do it. A lot of the mobs are really fucking easy to kill.
Yeah, they weren't easy on the PTS. They actually hit pretty hard.
Yeah, they have like fucking 3k.
Wow. Your storm is so
tight. That's the end of that one.
Like, I was really going through it really quickly on my fucking tank. Tank here, tank spot.
That was my first playthrough. I'm on my second now. I probably do
wait,
a
like,
this time.
Like 65, an hour and 15 minutes, like with missions ready or without missions ready?
They reset all of my missions, so I didn't have anything. Only thing that I did was I did the Zerka dailies beforehand.
Okay.
So I waited once because it was very quick and they give a lot of time.
I'm actually disappointed that these mobs are just walkovers. On the PTS, they fucking hit quite hard.
Everybody fucking bitched.
Ah, there he is.
They don't like companions have pants on anymore.
Better put all the gear back on and that's about. Fill your fucking inventory with. Sound the evacuation. Get everybody out. Problems, repair costs, most level experience.
There's nothing we can do here.
This is rough.
Let's go.
Died like 12 times.
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Not the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go
half
to stop
a level
you.
From just talking
we
to
need to get you off world now.
Yep. It takes a goddamn long time.
Everyone
like,
will be
yeah. Fucking space firing in one.
Yeah, that's fucking terrible.
Damn it, Lana, those are people. My people.
All this was Vayner's doing.
If you
have a problem, I suggest taking
hey,
it up
Vee,
with
is
her.
There a little yellow,
don't think I won't.
Little yellow thing at the end of your name or no?
No.
I don't think so.
Shitter.
Fuck no.
Get your RP on, bro.
I'm like, I have every tune at 60 and I'm like, I have 3 out of 8.
That's so funny.
Well, all you gotta do now, I'm pretty sure, is just start the new story. Automatically
completes
all the old shit.
I don't know. I didn't look at the screen when I came over here, but I think I already had the bounty hunter one done.
You probably don't need to get that much extra experience though, just get like barely over 61. Because if you go 61 and a half, then all it's going to do is the last quest you turn in is going to put you that much farther than the 65. So really, it's a waste.
Yeah.
Come on, pretty much every single chapter you finish is a full level.
Yeah.
But for you, it's not an easy thing. Is he going to be like a companion thing? Why is it showing?
Finish, don't know.
You still on your first planet?
No.
Okay. Need to level this tank.
I was about to say.
Now I guess level 2 and 2 sucks.
Why you gotta be so mean?
I'm gonna level the tank first.
But have a good fight.
What's that?
Didn't you level the tank first?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I think he's calling your tank shitty as well.
Ooh, baby. No, you say now I have to level all my shitty teams, implying I'm good at any of them. That's not true. Now I have to continue leveling shitty characters. Yeah, like way weaker compared to these mobs in Circa. They're actually killing me.
So maybe the old stuff is gonna be the most fun stuff. It'll be buffed to all hell of thing.
I'm not saying
not buff, you're just down level.
Yeah, I'm not saying like I can't do it.
So level 60s are available from day one?
Oh, yeah.
Looks like it.
Yeah.
Where are
just
you?
Just
you want it.
Sort of a maintenance. How much do they cost?
It takes you to the website.
How bad is it?
It's not great, but we're on top of it.
Popular.
Give us 3 minutes.
Should be fine.
It's a grand die pack? What is that?
1,000 dies.
Contains one die. So grand.
Try not to waste any time.
Wasn't planning on it.
Let's find a place
actually,
to lie.
No,
on.
Apparently you can't
not
buy it.
Not an option.
Oh, I think you get. Don't you get one free one though? Can you get that one?
Well, no, yeah, I know that. Right. But like they said, level 60s could be bought at a later date, and in the cartel market, it implies that it could be bought right now. So now available. So click on the link, and it sends you to a link that is not including anything about live cookies. So I guess they just added that over.
Challenge accepted.
Yeah, it's
what is a gold armor pack, and is it what I think it is? Oh, that's neat.
That's so much for the cover of darkness theory.
How much is it?
1,200 for the...
Oh my god.
I gotta start them on. Maybe I put them on 6.
Yeah, 15. For gold mount pack.
How am I gonna make credits?
The gold mount pack is the only one that I can understand the price for.
Alright, get this random mount button going.
Oh, do they have that?
Yeah.
What the fuck's that out of?
Legacy. I wish you had your ability to deselect. I don't want to ride the air attack fire. Sorry.
A random pet too?
Yeah. I can whisper from the guild tag life as well.
Yeah.
Datacrons are legacy now. How do I tell which ones I don't have?
First cycle through all of your characters.
Yeah. So go to achievements. And on the left, under global unlocks at the bottom, it's data points. But if you don't log on the character, it won't show up as you have it.
You say go to achievements, what?
Yeah, on the left at the top, character for paper global, at the bottom of the global, it's data points.
That's the end of that one.
Oh my god, that's incredible. Shit, I may need to transfer more characters to make sure that I have them because they're not going to be server wide.
Yeah, I was already thinking about that. I still have teams on top 5. I didn't have any intention of transferring them. I guess we'll see.
Do it for the Datacrons.
I can probably just go get the. Take a second.
Call. Two of them. Is that Blasterfire?
Almost there! 3 more minutes!
Yeah, not getting those, not getting presents, sorry.
Then we got the Matrix Shark one, the original.
No, not all of them.
The only hard one is fucking Belsabis.
You are guilty of assassinating.
Yeah, I got that one because of the DVD. Remember that? V?
What?
Best in slot Datacron for a while.
A
policing body under Bailey's charge.
Yeah.
Force sensitives.
That was a long time ago.
That was a very long time ago.
If he's your immortal emperor, then how could I have killed him?
Range is a whole
you
lot faster.
You are a wanted fugitive. Surrender now.
Right.
Have you leveled the stealther yet?
No.
You should do that.
It's even faster.
You just like all, oh, moms? Okay, run right by you.
Press the attack!
Now I have these unfolded the 9 chapter. I can just space.
Well, so it's there are 208 blues actually, so I don't know what the purples are going to be. I haven't actually put time enough. I made a bunch of the pre-med.
No more.
He would have come back to fight again.
That he would.
Watch that.
I wonder what other surprises you hold up your sleeve.
Oh, by the way, y'all, I have early access.
Spacebar level in 1 hour, Justin.
I'll hold her off as long as I can.
When I get back from my class, I'm about to go back to school.
Go.
Once I get back from my classes tonight, I'll level the PT in as fast as possible so we can do something tonight if we can.
I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, you're impossible.
No, I won't need that.
This exotic isotope stabilizer.
Replacement Exonium.
Take a minute.
It's good to finally get out of there. Thanks.
Hold on to your gratitude. We're not even close to safe. Guns locked on!
Get us out of here!
Trying to! Come on!
fucking silly.
I told you we'd succeed.
You left out the part where I'd lose my ship.
That's amazing.
Yes.
The new mercenary can have 55% of defense with the flare and the supercharged gas. So, mercenary is not right now.
Is it supercharged gas? They changed how it works?
It's passive on masteries.
Are you awaiting instruction?
You.
The Outlander.
The Merc jump backward thing looks pretty cool.
Gone.
I didn't unlock on my mercenary. I'm level 4 and first. I start my mercenary right now. It's really fun. PvP is gonna be awesome. Because basically every 20 seconds you're gonna be able to do a knockback, followed by if they get back on you, getting out immediately.
Nico Ocker Guns have a really good song.
Did you think to take any extinguishers when you stole the ship?
Outlander! Rush! See what you can do with this thing. That's two more shuttles you owe me.
You didn't even own this one. It really shouldn't count.
It was mine when it crashed. It counts.
I didn't realize we were being billed for this level of service.
It's just a little game we have.
You will be reimbursed.
Of course. Never doubted it.
Anything on your senses?
Confirmation. I have detected a large metallic object nearby. Analysis suggests a technological construct, but there are no energy readings.
Whatever it is, it's got better chances of flying than this thing. Engine's fried to a crisp.
Skytroopers won't be far behind us. We need to hide the evidence of our landing.
I'll scavenge you, Barry.
Just like Aaron Prime. I want you to know that I appreciate all you've done. You obviously risked a lot to rescue me. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Though, of course, the rescue isn't quite over yet. I know you have more questions than answers, but we should really keep moving. I promise I'll tell you everything I can as soon as we're safe.
Enthusiasm. Shall we investigate the technological object? I believe I can guide us to its location.
Very well.
It's true.
What? Oh, what's up?
your skills firsthand, Master?
Master?
Clarification. Master Benico altered my programming before we secured your release. I am to serve you with the same unexcelled loyalty with which I serve her. In fact, your survival is now my highest priority.
Yeah, why is this shit taking so long, man?
I'm no more important than Lionel Cox.
Downloading my shit, man.
You should have had it pre-downloaded.
Concession.
Bitch, I have to fucking work, man.
You could have had it pre-downloaded days ago.
Gossip. I don't know how to pre-download shit.
Was that Deep Gun?
Resumption. Yep.
Shall Thank we God.
Who?
RIP.
Can we just, like, ban him from here or something? Like...
Who is it?
RIP.
It's just some random dude who just comes in here that number.
So I should get a different client or what?
No, there's a program on Whole Community, which it whenever the because a patch can be available to download early, right? But like the client doesn't let you do it right away. This client, they download it, upload it so you can download it.
If I go to Tor Community, you think that would be faster?
I actually think it might be, because...
Do you have the link for it? It's installing right now. I'm at like 76%.
Hey, Yolo and Yolo's laptop. I want you.
Shut up. Ew.
Yeah, he said he was masturbating over me yesterday.
You were giving me child porn. What do you want? What happens is you just make sure it's going to the same directory file where your game is, which it should by default, and then it's going to download the majority of the assets, like 10 gigs, and then it'll... Like, when you go to open the... You see, I don't know what's going to happen because you already have it partially downloaded. I'm not sure what it's going to do.
I would suggest that they've just continued on with what he's doing. So far into the download, it could actually break the game doing... It could...
Maybe. But do this from now on because it downloads faster.
See.
Confirmation. Yes, Master. A closer scan suggests that this object has been here for several centuries.
So, as much as everyone wants to hear this, we're probably gonna... If you want to get the... We're gonna get the purple mats from the raids quicker. Probably want to farm story modes. Because it drops one off every boss. Yay. Are we turning it into a conquest guild now?
Sure.
Absolutely.
Alright, we're gonna invade planets and stuff.
You make it sound so interesting.
Centuries? Of all the junk out here, you had to find the antique.
Observation. Visible design elements do not match any from Zakulan culture, antique or modern.
Not from Zakul. Could it be?
I had one of my tunes had a cargo bay full of Dreadguard and Arcadian gear. Things. That all turned into the fucking comms thing. It's just all sitting there.
Do you have any idea what this is?
I'd say it's a completely worthless hunk of
might shelter us from rain, at least.
This is the Gravestone. This was the only ship that ever went up against the Eternal Fleet and won. Do you have any idea how long people have been looking for this thing?
And we just happened to stumble upon it.
Oh my god.
The ship went up against the Eternal Fleet and won. But it's rusting in a swamp while the fleet is still around.
The fleet is even older than Valkoria. Maybe even older than Zakul. The battles happened centuries ago. Nobody knows the details of the whole war. But every story talks about the Gravestone. One ship with the firepower to take on the Eternal Fleet. This is fate. We get your Outlander. Find exactly
so
the
what's
weapon
the
we need.
Well, nobody knows yet.
They made accuracy easier or something because...
It's destiny.
Well,
you don't need as many points.
In my 4198 gear, on my Merc, I'm 111%.
Nice.
Ranged and Tekka, the same thing.
Some kind of setup?
No.
No, not exactly. I can't quite put my finger on it.
Let's have a look inside, huh?
Assessment. Nearby signs of animal activity.
I wonder if I should restart the client.
Competitors may be using this wreck as a nesting ground.
No.
Mine was stuck at 0%. I restarted my computer and it all just came up in one go.
Yeah, I'm gonna reset my computer. I'll be back.
skytroopers sweep the area. Focus on regions with high metallic sensor readings. I oversaw security in the Carbonite prison. I humbly submit myself to answer for this failure. Sister.
I didn't like his answer. This ship has been here for 1,000 years? More?
Right. It's amazing that it's in such good condition, considering. Judging by the damage I've seen, the stories are true. Whoever built the gravestone scuttled it themselves after the Eternal Fleet was defeated. It wasn't shot down.
The fleet was defeated, but not destroyed. Valkorion brought it back under his own control more than a century ago.
Exactly. The Eternal Fleet is totally automated. Nobody knows who first built it. And every theory is crazier than the last.
Renegades left behind after a successful droid revolution. Representatives of an entire race of droids from somewhere beyond the edge of the known galaxy.
Like I said, crazy stuff. But no matter where it came from, the Eternal Fleet is practically unstoppable. And Arkhan controls every single ship from the throne.
So if we defeat Arkhan, the Eternal Fleet isn't a problem anymore.
So long as the throne goes to someone other than his sister, yes. Regardless, we have many other things to discuss. I owe you 5 years' worth of explanations.
And I'm gonna need some parts to get this thing moving again.
Locating supplies and fresh water would also be wise.
I'll help you find what we need, Lana.
Very well.
Session. I will begin a patrol pattern to ensure that no enemy forces report our position.
Downloading at 512 kilobytes per second for some reason.
Damn, dude, that's a lot.
That's fucking really slow, man.
Hey, are you dial up?
Am I still using what?
Dial up.
Dial up.
No, like,
is it separated to DSL?
Everything else is fine. It's just fucking.
It's because everyone's downloading the patch. That's why. They have too many people downloading it at once, which makes it run slower.
Every now and then it'll pop up to like 1 megabyte per second.
Yeah, that's the maximum it's doing because of how many people are on the client trying to do it, you know?
There we go, 4 megabytes per second.
Oh, nice.
Back down to 512. Like, it bursts, man. Ooh, 7 megabytes per second. Here we go.
Big dick, download speed.
Dude, Parsley's, all the boards are reset.
Exactly.
Wow. What the fuck? Linkin Park is performing at BlizzCon when they have BlizzCon.
Yo, brand new's coming to Germany, man. Like, they're gonna be like, I think 3.5 hours away. I'm going to that shit. It's gonna be awesome.
When he was struck down, it released ripples through the Force. Everyone who had felt the Sith Emperor's presence in the past, on Zyost, on Yavin 4, we all sensed what had happened. Arkan invaded soon after, claiming that an outlander had assassinated his father, the immortal Emperor. It didn't take long for us to unravel the truth.
Which side did Arkan attack first?
Both. Ships from the Eternal Fleet struck at shipyards and rallying points for both sides simultaneously. They favored ambush tactics throughout the war. The Zakulan sensor technology has far greater range than our own, and their ships can fly much further on less resources. Only vessels retrofitted with Isotope 5 could manage to outrun them. None could truly compete.
Thank you.
3 months, the bulk of our naval forces were disabled or eliminated, and the Republic was in the same situation. With naval superiority, Arkan's forces could begin choking off supply lines, trade, any ship travel at all. The Eternal Fleet seemed to be everywhere at once. Coruscant and Drummond Cass were blockaded by the end of the first year.
So I'm watching someone level, right? So they're streaming the things, and they're on like chapter like 7 or 8, and they're not even 65 yet.
What? How is that even possible?
I don't know. Like, maybe he doesn't have. Well, he has the experience boost on. Maybe he doesn't have the legacy thing.
Yeah, I'm chapter 4, and I'm already 65.
Ruthlessly and lost. The Empire's treaty was ultimately negotiated by the Minister of Logistics. Chancellor Suresh also refused to discuss surrender, but the Republic Senate managed to overrule her. A cadre of senators negotiated their own ceasefire terms. All of those senators have since been disgraced or dismissed. I'm sure
yeah, so
you can
imagine
the likely culprit.
In one night, raise
what
their
about
hand.
Sith intelligence?
I'm no longer here? Part of the organization, but I know
there's
that most
only
of its
like
assets
a trainer on you.
Don't
mind anymore.
From what I've heard, Empress Athena prefers to rely on technological surveillance rather than direct intervention. I'm not sure what, if any, reconstruction has taken place. So far, the treaties with Zakul have held.
Yay.
But that will not last forever.
The Outlander title's on the market yet.
Thank you. freshwater spring. It should be safe for drinking.
Coming along now, thief. Ah, okay.
So the Eternal Fleet overwhelmed both the Republic and the Empire. What was the result? Both sides are forced to pay a heavy tribute to Zakul, mainly raw materials and resources. They're also held under an arms limitation statute. The Empire and the Republic are both breaking it, of course, but they're still incapable of challenging the throne directly.
Who rules the Empire now?
Darth Asina was the only Dark Council member left standing. All others died or disappeared in the chaos. Without opposition, she declared herself Empress of the Sith.
And the Republic?
Suresh remains in power, though she no longer holds the title of Chancellor. The Republic has limits to their ruler's terms, but her replacement is a mere puppet. Both sides see this only as an opportunity to eliminate one another at a time of weakness, instead of combining what strength they have. Arkan does nothing to prevent violence between them, so long as their tribute is paid and no one challenges Zakul's superiority.
What does Arkan use the tribute for? Zakul doesn't seem to need much.
Question no one else seems to ask or answer, not in any detail. Zakul's empire spans a sizable portion of wild space, but not enough to
contain
the resources they're acquiring.
Like,
I've been working to learn the answer myself. Powerful Zakulan battle stations have been placed in orbit around key worlds to watch for possible uprisings. But there are no ongoing planetary occupations.
That bug was on the PTS.
The Eternal Fleet simply patrol.
It looks like certain abilities won't be met.
As a cool gradually chokes all economic
potential. Yeah, I just can't remember what the workaround was.
It's a matter of where you click it in the box, whether it's top left, bottom left, top bottom right, or something like that.
Really?
The chaos of the last few years, though, it will take time to find them all. For now, we make do with ourselves, Koth, and HK.
As long as you're here, there's nothing we can't handle.
The feeling's mutual. It truly is a relief to see you again.
Is that why you went to so much trouble to rescue me?
Before you were captured, you accomplished things no one else dared to attempt. You changed the galaxy more than once, and if things have ever needed to change, now is the time.
You mean the individual ability boxes, or just the things themselves?
But there is something else. I've felt it since the moment I found you in Carbonite. There's a power in you. Something new. It's elusive, but I know it's there.
I think you're right, Alana. I think the Emperor, Valkorion, is in my mind.
What?
After he died, there was a storm of energy. I barely even remember being thrown into the carbon freezing chamber. And then, while I was frozen, I saw things. Dreamed about him. About everything that happened while I was gone.
It can't be. If he were controlling you, I'd know it. I certainly saw enough of it on Zyost.
I haven't heard his voice since you revived me, but is there really any way I could know for sure that he isn't controlling me?
I suppose not, but we have to try. I believe in you. And I appreciate your honesty. I'll remain watchful for any influence he might have over you. For the time being, though, we have no choice but to proceed.
What about the others?
They wouldn't understand. And like you said, we really don't know anything for sure yet. Let's keep the matter between us for now. Minimal.
Reassurance. Only one sky trooper and three local predators with poor survival instincts.
So, has anyone else noticed their performance in game is like shitty?
What are you doing that you're noticing that sort of performance lag?
It's just being on fleet, really. I don't know, there's a lot of stuff going on.
Could it be just be pop? So many people on fleet.
It's only 150.
No.
Go to a stronghold, see if that fixes it. So has anyone else noticed that they have a bit of an abomination with all the stuff in their inventory now?
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what happens. I got toons that had no space in their inventory.
Just get mail.
Well, this is take all day.
What, going through all your tunes?
No, because I'm doing the non-advanced class tune. I'm just going through the entire story, watching all the stuff, then I'm gonna fly.
Oh, yeah. I think if you fly through it, it's like 3 hours to level up to 65 or something like that.
An hour.
1 hour? Fuck.
Hey there. 59 minutes, yeah. Find something tasty?
Is that doing like all nine chapters of the story?
No, four.
Great.
Wow.
We've got a pretty good idea of the parts we'll need. Let's go see what we can find.
It'd be pretty pathetic if that was all 9 hours, or nine chapters.
So, you know, every month is a... you work it out, gonna get 5 minutes of play.
Oh my god, this bug is so annoying.
Yep. PTS bug.
Shoulder cannon just missing for anybody else?
So you said YOLO has to do with the box?
Yeah, something like that.
They get rid of shoulder cannon?
61.
Oh my god.
Yep.
What? What's the point?
Yep.
You already have it. Why would you take it away?
Because jet charge needs to be at level 1, because PTs needed a leap.
I don't understand.
So you gotta start all over with the rep, with your companions?
I don't know how many of them you get back. So far, it's just been all new ones.
I haven't started the stories yet. Still, like, I logged in and updated. Everybody's like 0 or 10 of 50 for rep. Here we go.
it's destiny. I ditch all these parts before we crash, we find the gravestone, and then what do we need to get it flying? Honestly, it's plain as day. Not for Lana, though. For her, it's all just skill and luck and coincidence.
Relying on fate to get you out of trouble will always leave you disappointed. Better to rely on yourself.
I can't believe you two. Just wait and see. I know I'm right on this. Lana's told me about all the things you've done. More than once. Half the reason I agreed to this crazy rescue was to see if you were actually real. So, I figure I know all about your past. You deserve to know mine. Lana might have told you I was the captain of a warship during Arkan's campaign against the Core Worlds. My crew and I deserted, but I'm not going to pretend we didn't do our share of damage beforehand. Just thought you should hear it from me.
Lana mentioned that you deserted instead of following orders. What was the order?
We were holding territory on Denon. Locals rioted and orders were to open fire until they stopped. None of us even wanted to be there. Massacring civilians? That's not how Sakul is supposed to operate.
Deserting doesn't undo what you did. Make one wrong move and I'll end you.
So glad I could be honest with you. One more thing, as long as we're being honest. I know things were hairy back there, but a lot of innocent people died. A lot. That's not what I signed up for. I'm in this to save Sakul from Arkan, not to tear it down with him. I need to know that you're on board with that too.
To help your people. I admire that. I won't let anything more happen to them.
Thank you. Come on. Let's get this stuff back to the gravestone.
Request. Please rendezvous at my current coordinates at your earliest convenience, Masters. I require assistance.
Blasted droid. Came from.
What did you do to them?
Protestation. I have done nothing to these pitiable meatbags, Master. They were merely bystanders when I destroyed a group of sky troopers. They requested our help in escaping the enemy's notice.
Please, we are no danger to you. We were exiled for protesting Emperor Arkhan's war. We've already lost two of our friends. Please, is there anything you can do for us?
We can't help you. I'm sorry.
I have a bit of food on me. Here. I wish we could do more.
God, with this download, there's so many, so many. There's only so many more times I can fucking jack off, dude. What the fuck?
I exist to serve.
I'm at 82%.
She'll fly. Just been waiting for somebody to come along and remind her how.
Let's get to work then.
The red eclipse is very heavy.
Yep.
And five of the other nine servers are all at light.
You're making a turn on there, aren't you, Mace?
I haven't done minus to 60 yet. If I did, I'd probably just make a Mara, but that'd be kind of lame. Mars aren't fought on my shit.
It is right now. What is like the best thing? Anybody know?
I don't know, but honestly, Mars aren't bad. It's just there's a perception that they're not that good. In other words, there's a perception problem in this game. That Mars aren't good enough and power techs are too good.
So apparently character transfer is not available, so I can't get like half of my data from.
Yep.
Fucking blows.
Cause they're raising the price, dude. Guaranteed.
That's gonna blow a lot.
Yep.
Didn't they say they were gonna give a 2-week fucking advance?
I'm pretty sure that's what they're gonna. I don't know.
They'd better like give us 2 weeks to fucking transfer it for 90.
There are a bunch of peanuts, so.
Ooh, I should probably like make my interface look pretty.
Mine's already beautiful, so I have nothing to worry about.
Mine's naturally beautiful.
Okay, let's all calm it down a bit.
Mine
is. I don't think we need to lie.
Why not?
Yeah, yo, let's stop lying.
Hello?
You heard what I said.
Hello?
You fucking liar.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Too easy.
Makes me happy.
I think the leveling process just have been a little bit, like the mobs and shit, a little bit harder like it was on the PT. A little bit just dumbing it down like that.
I love the fucking time it takes, this is great.
Yeah, fuck that.
1 hour? To the audience, though.
1 hour to max level? Thank you.
They're totally gonna redo the stats. I did a force lightning and did almost 16k damage on 3 targets. Everything's just too powerful.
You mean force storm?
Force storm, sorry, yeah.
I was about to say, I wanted to make force lightning an AoE.
Yeah, force
it's
storm.
It's like the dedicated AoE spec now.
Yeah. Stats are insane.
Hey, look at this. As a follow-up, my last post, we were able to discover a billing timing issue which causing a small subset of players to not have early access. Where you go, I
go. We are indivisible now. Rip them. Somebody talk that before he stops or starts crying.
Why is this taking so fucking long?
Probably because you touched yourself.
Fucking swear, man.
I have made it clear that I intend to help you. And here you are, acting the aggressor.
Dude, I pissed in a bottle on the way home from work so I could get home and fucking play this shit. Empire. In the car. While I was driving. I swear to God. I fucking pissed in a bottle. I left work and I had to go to the bathroom and I was all, God, I gotta piss really bad, but I really want to go home and play Swotor. I got like halfway home because I live like 30 minutes away. And I was all, I really gotta piss, but I'm not gonna stop. So I pissed in a Yoo-hoo bottle.
This one, mate. When we were doing surveillance on this new building thing that was being done, you couldn't, there was no fucking toilet or anything. So we had like a, I don't know if you have E2 over there, like an energy drink. Like a sipper bottle. So it fucking pissed in the bottle, right? And it fermented. Yeah, for fucking ages.
Yeah, man.
What is a temporary ability bar?
I don't know.
It's like something in the UI that I don't. It wasn't in the game before. And I don't know what the fuck it is.
Yeah, you gotta.
It has something to do with the new Warzone.
You gotta throw out your piss bottles, man. I'm in the army, so I'm used to pissing in bottles because we fucking take 13-hour drives down the road and shit. The best ones are the monster cans, dude. The wide mouth monster cans, because you're not gonna fill it up, and like the tip of your dick fits right inside of it. Especially
so what,
if you get a little dick. So
what we would do is, if there's someone up to no good, we'd squirt the fucking bottle, mate. We're up and they can't see us.
That's fucking rank, dude.
Never fucking take a road trip with Daddy. Oh, this is just surveillance of a hotel.
Stem to a reflex stem.
I tell you, man, can't tank it. You got DPS.
Okay.
They're fucking your tanks with tank stats.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
They got rid of all the reusable stems too, huh?
Yeah, I mean, that's not new news.
They change, like, the, icons for everyone else's, specs, too. I just need...
Don't say 3 minutes.
Buy me some time. Because that comes for, like, Annihilation, Carnage, and Fury are all different.
HK, stay behind and help cough.
Until ooh, this swoops, mount's pretty cool.
Yeah, I actually think it does look pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm actually surprised. Usually their free mounts look like garbage.
Like how you have zero fucking stims and all that shit on your bar.
Cause they're gone, dude. I'm leaving on my bar. Well, actually, no, they changed the name of it. Fuck. I still have the reusable stim on my bar.
Yeah.
It, like, it's not there. Like, it's physically not in your bag, but it still shows on my bar.
Dust is weird.
Oh my god, 84%. Fuck!
I wanna break stuff.
Are you downloading it or reorganizing files?
It's installing.
Oh.
It's downloading it. You have BitRaider client, I'm assuming, where it does it all at the end.
Yeah, I need to get rid of that shit or what?
Yep.
It's garbage,
bro. What happens is it thinks it's like almost done, but it's actually doing everything at the end and it does nothing in the beginning. So
oh.
It's deceiving as shit.
I did the same shit when I downloaded 3.0 when I came to Germany. I downloaded it on internet, Wi-Fi,
yep.
On a laptop in fucking a hotel. So it took like a day and a half, dude.
Ouch.
It was fucking brutal, man.
God, it's so much faster when you use spacebar. It's insane.
So I'm super stoked that you don't have to do the old story shit.
None.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Well, they made it seem like you were gonna have to complete your
fucking
story quest.
Yeah, they made it seem like you couldn't,
and
couldn't
fucking
start this.
Like, I got dudes that, like, barely have a spaceship and shit, man. Like, I got a spaceship so I can fly to fucking do Kuat.
Is
like shit, so.
Potato mode.
Pretty much.
God damn, we have a lot of people online right now, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You'd have a couple more if you could transfer.
You should have transferred a long time ago, bro.
Just got back, bro. You were the first person I thought of when I saw the new X-Pack coming out.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
I hope Olive A fucking downloads this shit, like, prior to, like, does that pre-download like you said, man.
I wouldn't count on it.
That's gonna suck. Like, we're not gonna be able to raid tonight.
I mean, you can.
We'll have a, like, pug and shit, man. I guess. I know Airy for sure isn't raiding because he didn't get early access. I think he said...
I thought I didn't get early access, and actually I did.
I'm pretty sure it's as long as you had all of the four subscriber rewards, you had early access. As long as you got it.
I didn't, though. That's the thing. I was, the last September one or whatever, September 30th, I was unsubbed until October 1st. There was a 4-day window where I wasn't subbed.
Didn't I extend?
It's a matter of being unsubbed. It's a matter of just being able to get, like, you have to be subbed in that window in general to get the reward.
But I wasn't subbed in September 30th, which is one of the four,
yeah, but it's
marks.
The 30th until whenever.
Oh, that's fucking dumb. That means that it's way easier to get it. Wait, why are you even fishing then?
Did you see the new codex I just got, dude? It's called State of the Galaxy.
Yeah, I saw that. I was fucking laughing.
When I first saw that, I laughed, too.
Yeah.
No, so think of it this way. You have all of the rewards in your mailbox, correct?
I mean, I don't know about all of them. I have a number of them.
Okay, so you have all the... As long as you had received all of the rewards, aka were subscriber for that little brief time that you needed to get it each month, you got it. That's it.
There are too many! We have to keep fighting.
Why am I not able to fucking move my goddamn interface editor option thing like I used to be able to?
I don't know.
It's like I need to move my target to target.
Swotor has tweeted too many things today.
Lana. Yeah, they need to chill.
You're late.
They need a chill fan.
Not all of us blindly follow Arkan. More resistance, knights.
High justice, we have the outlander.
I do hope you're up to fighting your own, Senya.
My issue isn't with them, but if they're going to stand in my way.
I see you found another pragmatist.
Stow the chatter. Prove you can fight.
I've been doing the, what do you call it mission? The one where you need the new mats or whatever?
Now it's better, I fixed it.
mobs are easy as shit.
Yeah, on the PTS, actually, they hit a lot harder. And... I guess they saw Tally play, realized that I think easier.
How can Tally be so bad? Like, he's not like...
He's a mythic raider. He's 12 or 13.
That's the thing I was confused about. How is he so bad in SWTOR?
He just doesn't know the game. I don't know. Just it's a matter of knowing your rotations, really, I think. I don't know. I have no idea how bad he is, if he's good or bad. I don't know.
Anytime I saw him stream SWTOR, he was atrocious.
I remember I used to do progression back in EV days.
He really was good. Like, when I saw him raiding WoW, he really was good in WoW. Like,
the power at your disposal.
I was coming to help, but...
Not about that, he's alright. Like you didn't
need it. Compared to how he is in SWTOR, he's good.
Well, yeah.
As far as I can tell, looks like we've got everyone. Let's go.
No, wait. Where's Senya?
Excuse me? Where's who?
Here I am. Let's move out.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hang on. She's your help? If you think I'm letting that piece of work on my ship, you're out of here.
Interjection. Many more hostiles are approaching. Permission to defend with extreme prejudice.
No more fighting. We must leave Zakul.
I'll prep the engines. Be ready to move.
The ship will never pull itself up from the muck. We'll have to give it a push.
Has anyone found that they need more firing buttons than in 3.0, or
we can do
nah. Maybe one more in each spot,
sure,
that's it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Say everyone outdid themselves. Incoming! Dropping out of hyperspace! It's a lot!
The Eternal Fleet.
They aren't firing.
Which is every now and then it spikes up to like 5 megabytes per second, 7 megabytes per second, and then it downloads like 2 fucking percent, and then it goes back. It's fucking aggravating.
Take care of it.
Ooh, I'm at 8 megabytes per second. Oh. I'm fucking cooking like Crisco, bro. I just did 5%, like I'm already at 89%, man. I just did 5% in the last fucking 30 seconds. What the fuck? Fucking Star Wars. Back down to 512. Wait, stopped 5, at 89%. Whoop, back up. Can't keep up. What tune are you on, yellow? It's real. We could take the Naruto? Whole fleet. Yeah, yeah, but like, how many have you level? Drive now meets minimum functionality 2? Requirements. Why didn't you say so? Your sniper and your power tank. Right, let's get out of here. Yeah, I'm leveling my sniper second.
More than 24 ships lost in a single shot.
So that's the gravestone. It's as powerful as they say.
Everything stands at risk. Sakul, the throne, my vision for the galaxy. All because we let the Outlander slip away. I'm not blaming you.
I didn't think you were.
Father held us all back. You more than any. Such raw power. And yet you're still spreading your wings. Finding your limits.
Nice to be appreciated for a change. So, what now?
Now, I act.
What's happened?
The hyperdrive worked. One time. Omnicannon's fried too. What a mess.
We're safely away from the fleet, if nothing else.
Should be able to make it to Asylum, but let's not hold our breath.
Who's being committed?
Not that kind of Asylum.
Asylum is a skyport. A safe haven from Arkan's patrols.
Was she really necessary?
She helped us raise the gravestone. She fought at our side.
She also hunted me like an animal for years. She was Arkan's loyal knight.
I thought I was in service to Zakul. You had abandoned your responsibilities.
It sounds like you're both on the same side now. Whatever history you have, it's best to let it go.
You don't know what she's capable of. You weren't there.
Do they know what you're capable of, Vortena? If anybody needs me, I'll be somewhere.
You could have at least consulted with me first.
Yes, I wonder how that might have gone.
Absolutely. I'd be glad to fix the gravestone by myself. Can't there be a maintenance manual? Hey, can you get the power? Right over there. Thanks. Wouldn't want
want to electrocute myself on top of everything else. She's really something, this ship. But no one's been taking care of her.
You've grown attached rather quickly.
No offense, but it's the gravestone that will save the galaxy from Arkham. Not you, not me, definitely not Senya.
What did Senya do to earn this grudge?
She was ruthless. After we deserted, she hunted us for months. Everyone on my crew bled more than once on account of her. I put all my trust in Lana, and she goes to Senya for help. She does not know what she's getting us into.
You both want the same thing. Let the past be the past.
If she's really in it to stop Arkin, I'll try. But I shouldn't be the one having to bend over backward to convince you of anything. Just don't forget who dropped everything to storm the spire and help Lana pull you out of Carbonite. All right?
And you did it. You found me. Where's your focus now?
I'm a little confused. I thought you and Lana were...
I like to keep myself open to possibilities.
A fence sitter. Got it. I should get back to it. Need to be sure the gravestone can get us all the way to Asylum. Hey, I know Lana doesn't seem to be in the talking mood, but maybe check in on her.
Your display of power, it concerns me deeply. I hope you've considered that its use must come at a cost, a very personal cost.
About to let you die.
No life is worth risking total corruption. Valkorion may prove to be of some use, but he's no less dangerous than when he was alive. That's why we need all the help we can get, and Senya will be a great help. I hope you can see that.
She's a good fighter. She helped us raise the gravestone. I'd say she's an asset.
And she doesn't give up either. That was clear the first time I encountered her. We met shortly after I arrived in Wild Space. Senya was hunting Koth. I was hoping to learn your fate. We exchanged what information we could. This was all before I really knew Koth, of course, years ago.
You were looking for me all that time.
Is it really any surprise?
Matrix processor assembly. You probably haven't seen one in here. I'll keep looking.
I should continue my meditation. And you should get to know Senya. I'm not sure if you'll hit it off exactly, but I think you'll find her intriguing.
Exhausted itself.
One thing that hasn't changed in 5 years, and I doubt it ever will. Meatbag bickering.
Agreement? You said it, Master. Report. I've taken on the task of exploring the ship's interior. Analysis. There are many sealed passageways, and I am unable to detect what may be on the other side.
Worth looking into at some point.
Revelation. I discovered an especially strange area. Unlike anywhere else on the gravestone, I had attempted to ascertain if any of its contents could be weaponized, but the new meatbag interrupted. Query, any orders, Master?
Make sure Lana has everything she needs.
Assurance. I will endeavor to see to her right away.
I know. I couldn't help but take this place in either. Reminds me of a song I wrote.
I'd like to hear that. Just a few bars.
Without accompaniment? I'm not that brave.
You seem nothing at all like the person I met in the swamp.
Being a knight means everything. don't let it define me. When it's time to go to work, I'm who I need to be. The rest of the time, I'm just myself. You don't strike me as all that different.
I'm always me. It's as simple as that.
I think that's fine. But expect your sense of self to be tested if you confront Arkan.
I know why I oppose him. What's your reason?
Years after the death of our immortal emperor, most are still so afflicted with remorse that they don't see what's happening. Arkan has become oppressive and cruel. He'll crush anyone who doesn't share his plan for the galaxy. So that's me. What about you?
Everything I've done has brought me here. I'm supposed to face Arkan, to stop him.
Careful with that. Destiny can cloud your judgment more than doubt ever could. Or rum. You're not what I expected. Not sure if that's good or bad yet. But I do know I'll have an easier time with you than Koth.
If either of you makes this difficult for me, the gravestone is equipped with several airlocks.
When the time comes for us to confront Arkan, that might be just the kind of conviction we'll need.
Valkorion lives. He is not himself, nor has he taken a new body. It is difficult to see, and yet it is unmistakable.
His presence in the Force has always been deceptive.
Like on the Yavin Moon.
Yes, and many times before and since. Even when my life depended on it, I did not see him properly until it was too late.
Approaching Asylum.
Told you we'd make it.
We haven't docked yet.
I should probably figure out how to land this thing.
I thought you were supposed to be good at this.
Koth is showing off. Ignore him and relax. That shadow port isn't on any chart. It's a haven for refugees fleeing Arkan's forces.
We'll be among friends. Mostly.
Tell your associates we've arrived.
They knew that days ago.
You want to explain how? Figures.
If we don't all start trusting each other, we're doomed.
Trust is a rare commodity these days.
Command. Are we there yet?
ship you got there. We'll be coming aboard.
If there's one thing I don't like, it's uninvited guests.
Ha! Captain!
Outlander, my crew. The best engine burners in wild space.
Should have known there with you. The resemblance is uncanny.
The roguish charm tip you off? Get up here, you mangy woolocks.
Keep staring like that and you'll be doing it with one eye.
Name's Rollo. I served aboard Darth Mar's destroyer. We thought you died with him.
Disappear for 5 years and the whole galaxy loses faith in you.
Not the whole galaxy. You saved my skin that day. Never thought I'd get to say thanks.
Glad you made it out. Nice to see a familiar face.
I imagine this is all pretty weird for you.
I'm not the only one hiding things.
We share on a need-to-know basis. Koth's crew didn't need knowing.
They seem nice.
Not how I'd describe them, but they get the job done. I need to make contact with my network alone. Try to stay out of trouble.
Where's Lana?
Excellent question.
My best engineer hasn't come back from a supply run to the Free Zone. It's a dodgy neighborhood if you catch my drift.
A black market. Rival syndicates disagree over who controls it.
They argue with blasters. I think she's in trouble, but we've got our hands full keeping the Gravestone's reactor stable.
Give me a holo of your crewmate and point me to this Free Zone. I'll handle the rest.
Addendum. I will join you, Master.
My engineer's name is Tora. HK has her image in its databanks.
She won't be hard to find. Tora has a big personality.
She's surlier than a hungry rancor, but she's the best engineer you'll ever meet. Thanks for the help.
And when you're done, find me these coordinates. I'll introduce you to my people.
Make sure there's food. I haven't eaten in 5 years.
The Free Zone sells food, but don't eat the roast Gorak.